Garak has it now. Theodore pressuring him to take it away. Off to Wah. Feeds it. Theodore walking in. Shot and scores! Jay Theodore for close range! And the Golden Knights win it in overtime! 4-3!
Here's the draw. Gonna go in. Watch Jay Theodore. He's their only D-man, but Sherratt doesn't look over his right shoulder. Theodore maintains pressure. The puck goes to the middle. And he's just gonna keep moving. Come in, little cut back. Great little stick handle around Dvorak, and he's responsible as Jay Theodore with his eighth of the season to win it in overtime for the Golden Knights. Great little move,